Modern combustion engines already today are highly efficient and have a negligible impact on air quality. Through hybridization, either mild hybrids or strong hybrids, the CO2 impact can be further reduced. Also, synthetic fuels or renewable fuels can bring the CO2 output of a combustion engine down. For this reason, we believe the internal combustion engine is a technology, a sustainable technology for the future. We're continuing our focus engineering work to improve the internal combustion engine to be highly efficient and producing the lowest possible amount of emissions. On a gasoline engine, we're working with a system approach. For example, we're combining the latest injection system with the latest technology of particle filter, and with this, we're reaching emission levels that are way below the today's standards. Even in 2030, we expect that 2/3 of the worldwide produced cars will be introduced with a combustion engine. Some of those vehicles will be also equipped with a hybrid system. In some markets, the combustion engine will be the main technology that we will see on the road. After all, the combustion engine will give people an affordable and accessible individual mobility solution. For that reason, we believe we have to further improve the combustion engine to have a positive impact on the environment. Gasoline engine technology offers the consumer a low purchase price. Other advantages of combustion engines, as we know, are short refueling time and long distance range.